Hello internet friends, Napyet here. Quick video on how to equip the DC Patriot weapon skin in the Division 2. It's a reward for those who took part in the beta. However, it doesn't seem clear how to equip it, and this is because you can't do anything with this skin until you've got a blue weapon. And that doesn't happen straight away in the early game. However, once you've got the weapon, it's fairly straightforward. Click F to mod the gun in question, and you'll see that it has a skin slot. And there's a corresponding slot on the gun itself, so just click on that skin slot on the gun. And then click on the Patriot weapon skin and it's applied. Just one additional thing, if you do want to get a blue gun in the early stages of the game, I do have a video on how to do that. So I'll link that at the end of this and in the description of the video. Okay, I hope this helped you. Bye.